Cilexa Options is a mobile health platform supporting primary care integrated health teams with scientifically proven and clinically validated scoring models that do screening and follow-up. Our technology promotes early identification of risk with our proprietary and publicly available risk screenings, fostering tailored follow-up for improved patient engagement. Our comprehensive platform provides assessments and follow-up for 6 social and behavioral health domains, including sexual risk, mental health resiliency, substance use disorder, depression, and anxiety screening. A solid theoretical foundation drives and facilitates discrete data tracking and EHR integration in real time.
It's really nice to be able to collect that information ahead of time, and I can spend more time actually counseling the patient and talking to them and providing education and guidance versus just questioning them.
Well, I like that it is quick, it saves us some time, and I like that it gets a lot of information for us, but that the patients, I think, kind of enjoy doing it. They don't seem to mind at all.
The cool thing about the app, which I'm sure you've talked about, is not necessarily that those behaviors, they have to be a certain way. Like, we're not trying to make everybody do the same thing, but we're addressing a patient with their specific behaviors and what they can specifically do to change the risks that they have.
As preventative medicine is being emphasized more and more, especially around sexual health, that this will be a great tool, because we're asked to do all sorts of things during a physical exam, and this way you can do it quickly with more information.
Unify getting that information from patients, no matter who the provider is.
I feel like it's important for our patients to have this information, for us to have the information we need to help them, and to be able to do as much toward prevention of STDs or pregnancies or just, you know, terrible emotional trauma relating to relationships.